I put my heart and soul in my music. I'm writing, mining for diamonds, aligning myself up with titans, looking straight down at you so-called lyrical giants, talking about nothing but violence. Shows that you're about as wise as a pirate. I can take you to 90s like a jet fighter, but I'm more like the pilot or the spark that ignites it without no gassing. No second guessing, I'm a mass information informing the masses. This is actually practically magic. I'm not even causing no collateral damage. It's my rite of passage. I'm flying high with no baggage. Nothing like an overnight package. You'll get the message right now. I'm feeling empathic. I'm impacting like high speed traffic. Collision, just kidding. I'm pretending I'm normal. I'm not really incredible. As usual, you're easily fooled. The trap's easy to fall from the eye of the storm. It's only when you're really this sure is it safe to explore. Hell, of course it is. Let me give you a tour. If you're bored and you want to see your brains on the floor, let's talk some more. First off, welcome aboard. Put your shoes at the door. Let's go for a walk. You remember it back when I talk in metaphorical terms like the first time we're meeting again. In the end, you would realize we never really met at all. It's evidential. My first play word states experimental. In the first place, elemental. My worst case scenario is being class residential.